That was five.
Number six, but it looks pretty good. So, oh no, right up against the fence. So now Rocky looks like he's destined for the last place or 17th at best. Gets it, so Rocky finally stops the bleeding, but I think the damage has been done. As he takes an 8 for a 34, he goes right behind Donnybird, 2 over. He was playing so well. What a shame. He was 2 under, now he's 2 over.